All right, welcome Denise, Monica, everyone in the future. And so now more than ever, right, we're entering the holidays and we're shifting, we're traveling, where things are happening, right? Good and challenging, right? And so I invite you to come to the present moment. That's really where I found the greatest change. And it's when you are open yourself up to the opportunities that are in the here and now. So the past already happened, the future is yet to be written. So I just invite you to do that in today's Restore. Live from Bali, and we're going to start today to open up your heart to this moment, to a new way of embodying your desire in puppy pose. So knees to the wide edges of your mat, and then head to the ground, hips high. Spread your finger pads wide, deeply inhale your intention, and exhale. Breathe in the light, and exhale in puppy pose. I offer you today's centering thought. As I live in present moment awareness, I live the magic of synchro destiny. Inhale. And exhale. Option to rock your forehead left and right. As you notice now in your body, what part of your physical form needs that love? It may be your heart, your head, your hip. Focus in on what matters. Breathe in. Joyously exhale. As you experience the gifts of the now, one more breath in together. Relaxed exhale. What is possible when you are present? Now press one palm of the earth, then the other. Lift your shoulders above your hands and meet me in a cat pose to reverse that heart opener. Hang your head, lift your mid back to the sky. Dangle your head left, dangle your head right as you breathe. Lift your mid back 1 inch higher. Now inhale to a cow pose, belly low, heart to the front. Rock your hip back, rock your hip to the front. Breathe in, breathe out. So now that I've been here in Bali for about a week, I really see that there's no one way to live life, right? Inhale, lift your heart. Exhale, cat pose. So you do not need to become what you see. Inhale, cow. Maybe it means living in multiple countries. Like I met someone who's lived in like 5 countries the other day, and that's totally normal here. Rock your hip forward and back. Breathe in. Exhale, cat pose. Hang your head heavy. As you imagine the possibilities when you come to this moment, breathe in, cow pose, and break free. Belly low. Perfect. I feel you, Monica, Denise. So proud you're here. Deeply inhale your intention and exhale, cat pose. Rock your head left, rock your head right. Further release your neck. Breathe in, cow pose with joy. This life to live, we have so much opportunity. Breathe in, exhale, cat pose, head low. Inhale, cow pose. Beautiful. Rock your hip forward, rock your hip back, and just smile. Look side to side. One more breath in. Exhale, cat. Every day is a gift. Sway side to side. Last round, inhale, cow pose. As you embody this desire. See, the sun's coming out. Day begins. Exhale, cat pose. Head low. Now neutralize your spine. Wag your hip to the left. Wag your hip to the right. And just look side to side. Release the sides of your back. Now lift your right hand high and roll your right arm to the front. And shake out the day. I know we had Monday. Every day is a new beginning, and thread the needle ear to the earth. press up and down with your left palm beneath your left elbow. Breathe in and exhale. Stay here. Wrap your arm behind your lower back. As you fully release your rhomboids, your delts, breathe in and exhale. And to do something different to get a new result, option to pull your left arm to the front. As you sink into your intention, breathe in and exhale. Now press your left palm to the earth, lift your right hand high. Swing your right arm to the back as you gaze to the side. Perfect, and now we're gonna switch it out. Family, lift your left hand high and sway your arm to the front, breathe in. Smile, exhale, thread the needle opposite ear to the ground. Press your right palm to the earth, press up and down. As you see all the new opportunities, as you now think outside of the box. Now stay here, once again, pull your right arm to the front to stretch out and release your shoulders. Breathe in and celebratorily breathe out. One more breath in. Exhale. Press your right palm back to the earth, lift your left hand high and smile, swing your arm to the back as you breathe in, breathe out. So 2 days ago, we met up with one of Q's friends from like over 10 years ago, and he's now hugely successful multimillionaire. Now lower your hip, lift your heart, and he moved here to Bali, right? This is called a seal pose, look left, look right. And we're asking like, why did you leave, right? You lived in Calabasas, you live in the best part of LA and all that. And he was just saying how it wasn't making him happy, right? And he was like, he's so happy here in Bali. It's like safe, people are communal, look left, look right. Notice your front side body release. And it really seriously changed the trajectory of how I was thinking about life, right? Side to side, we met so many people here who have very little to nothing and they're extremely happy, right? They're in the moment. Now come to a cat pose, hang your head, lift your mid back high. Notice how that feels. Now extend one foot behind you to release your hamstrings and then the other foot. As you find your form of happiness, maybe that move means taking a sabbatical, going on a trip, focusing on you. Extend one foot then the other. This is really good for your calves and your knees. Breathe in, breathe out, well done. Now tuck your toes, lift your hips, palms to the earth, downward dog. Bend your right knee, bend your left. Push your chest towards your legs. Breathe in, exhale. Perfect. Now sway your heels to the left and to the right. This will further release your lower back. Magnificent. Now inhale, gaze forward, exhale, travel to the top. Ragdolls where we'll meet. Grab your opposite elbows and sway side to side as you breathe in. And exhale, sway forward and back. Bend your knees to decompress your lower back. Notice all those things that used to hinder you coming to the present moment. Roll off the top of your head, disappear, breathe in, and exhale. Hang your head heavy. Now relax your hands to the ground, vertebra by vertebra, lift your head up high. Your head's the last thing to rise. Roll your shoulders back. Hands at heart center. Prayer mudra. Option to close your eyes. Breathe in. And exhale. There is a way to live your true purpose in life. As you see everything now clearly in present moment awareness, breath in. And exhale. Behold the infinite possibilities. One more breath in together, connected. Smile, exhale, relax your hands by your side, open your eyes, well done. Now rise, Tadasana Mountain Pose. Palms face one another, shoulders low. Now grab your left wrist with your right hand. Pull your left wrist to the opposite right side for a half moon. Breathe in, exhale, as you stretch and release. Breathe in, breathe out. Perfect, you got it all right here at your fingertips. Now inhale, rise, lift your arms. Exhale, other side. Grab your right wrist, pull it to the left. Inhale and exhale. Half moon, opposite side to stretch out your side body. Shoulders low. Inhale and exhale. Magnificent. Now inhale, rise, lift your arms up. Now cactus your arms to a baby back bend. To open up your chest to receive all that you desire and so much more. Breathe in. And exhale. Beautiful, beautiful. Now inhale, rise, Tadasana Mountain Pose, smile. And exhale, fall, forward fold. Ooh, Tanasana. Hang your head heavy. Fingertips graze the earth. Now inhale, halfway lift, Ardha Uttanasana. Now exhale, round tuck curl. You know where to go. Bend your knees, hang your head heavy. Fingertips graze the earth. Hips between your legs. Now halfway lift, Ardha Uttanasana. Beautiful. Now exhale, fall forward. Uttanasana, forward fold. This time, hug yourself no matter where you are in this journey. Sometimes we gotta go down to go up. Now inhale, rise, Tadasana Mountain Pose. As you decide where to go in this beautiful journey we call life, interlace your fingertips, Stipa Mudra Grip, breathe in, lift. Exhale, right side half moon, stretch and release your side body once again. Fantastic, Denise, I feel you, breathe in. Exhale, square your chest and release your core. Straighten your arms, perfect. Now inhale, rise. Exhale, left side half moon. Breathe in, exhale. As you do what brings you joy here in the moment. Perfect, I feel you, Monica. Breathe in, exhale even more. Smile, now inhale, rise, lift your arms. This time, exhale, clasp your hands behind your back, shoulders low. Breathe in your intention and exhale, go even deeper. As you invite this light of Bali, this light of wherever you are, to carry you forward. Now inhale, rise, lift your arms. Tadasana Mountain Pose. Fantastic. Exhale, fall forward. Uttanasana to release your lower back. Give your body that love. Inhale, halfway lift. Ardha Uttanasana. Arch your spine, gaze down. Exhale, round tuck curl. Hang your head heavy. Legs splay wide. Bend your knees. Now lower your heels to the ground. Halfway lift, Ardha Uttanasana. Fantastic. And exhale, fall forward, Uttanasana. And rise, Tadasana Mountain Pose. This time with a big smile that can literally transform your life. Your energy changes your life. Interlace your fingertips, breathe in, lift up. Exhale, right side half moon. Pull your fingertips to the back, right corner, last round, third time's a charm. Yes, you can do it. Breathe in, breathe out. Give yourself that permission now to live that best life. In this moment, inhale, rise. Maybe it is moving abroad with a month's notice, which is exactly what Malcolm Harris said he did. Left side half moon. Breathe in, breathe out. As you now meditatively just put everything you don't need in storage as you take off. Perfect. Now inhale, rise, Tadasana Mountain Pose. Now standing back bend, your peak posture, palms to your lower back. Push your hips forward, pin your elbows behind you, breathe in. Exhale. As you open up your body to your desire, breathe in it and exhale. Perfect. Now inhale, rise, Tadasana Mountain Pose. So good. And exhale, fall forward, Uttanasana, hang your head. Inhale, halfway lift, Ardha Uttanasana. Beautiful. This time, exhale, high to low. Chaturanga, we are going to do one chaturanga. Lift your heart high. Lower your hip. This time, look left. Look right. To release the sides of your core, do the opposite of what you may do in a seated position during your day. Look left and right. Beautiful. Perfect. And the good thing too, there are barely any Americans here, and we have a good rep. People love us. We're gonna go up high, inhale and exhale, downward dog, hips to the moon. Bend one knee, then the other. So the other day we had someone congratulate us on getting out of the U.S. It was really funny. Inhale, gaze forward, exhale, travel to the top. Because sometimes it's hard to make that time. Halfway lift, Ardha Uttanasana. And exhale, fall forward, Uttanasana. As you make that time for you. And rise, Tadasana Mountain Pose. Now create an X with your body. We're going to release your shoulders. This is a star pose. Breathe in the light. Exhale to a horse pose. Hands to your chest. Bend your knees. Now hands to your legs. Do some shoulder dips on the right side. Lower your shoulder. Look over your left side body. Breathe in. Exhale. Third inhale back to the center. Exhale. Left side. Shoulder dip. Breathe in. Breathe out. It is possible to live your desire. Just keep going. Inhale. Center. Smile. Exhale. Right. Breathe in. Magnificently. Exhale. Now inhale back to the center, exhale left. Notice how that feels, inhale to the center, exhale right. Last one, third time's the charm. Notice how much deeper you can go. Breathe into the center, exhale left. Now come back to a horse pose whenever you're ready. Lower your hips, we're gonna create protection as you break free. Inhale, star pose, X with your body. Exhale, horse, protection. Perfect, inhale, star pose. Exhale, horse. Perfect, I believe in you. Inhale, star pose. Biggest one yet. Exhale, horse. Perfect, Denise. Inhale, star with only light in your body. Protection, exhale, horse. Beautiful, I'm proud of you. Inhale, star, rise together. So much more powerful. Now clasp your hands behind your back. Parallel your feet towards the front, shoulders low, heart high, breathe in. And exhale, wide-legged forward fold. This is really good for your lower back. Hang your head heavy. Palms touch, look left, look right. To further release your delts. And then relax your hands to the earth. Grab the outer edges of your feet. Pull your head low. Breathe in, exhale. Hang your head heavy. Option now to add a little twist. As you breathe in, breathe out, and lift your left hand high. Grab your left ankle with your right hand and twist. Breathe in. Exhale, look up. Beautiful. Now switch it out. Other side. Inhale and exhale. As you further release your spine to attract all that you desire, so much more breath in. Exhale, twist. Now come back to wide-legged forward fold. Grab your elbows and sway forward and back. Left and right. Now practice for off your mat. Sway any way that you desire, that you need, because you are in control. Breathe in. Exhale, explore. Now with all this fresh blood in your headspace, widen your arms, microbend your knees, and rise to a star pose. So I actually did yoga underneath a waterfall the other day. It was insane. Now exhale, fall, hands by your side. Now stand up high. Now chin to chest, release your neck. Notice how it feels, and rock your head to the left. Rock your head to the right. Breathe in and breathe out. Go all the way in a big circle. And it just got me thinking how we can really go any place, anywhere, anytime, right? All those ideas we have are often just created. Now reverse the direction. Breathe in. And exhale. Or notice any cracking as you're at peace with the discomfort so that you can grow. Feel that change. And two. And one. Now pull your shoulders back and forward, back and forward. You stay standing. This will ignite your rhomboids. It's physical therapy. Help pull your heart high. Breathe in this moment and exhale synchrodestiny. So when I've been in the moment, like the conversation I had with Malcolm, with all these amazing people I'm meeting here abroad, that's where the changes have been happening, right? I've been connecting with people that have similar pathways, similar passions. And it's so good. Breathe in, breathe out. Outside of the culture of the USA, feel even more in tune with spirit. Perfect, head up. In two, almost there. And one. Now give yourself that love. Inhale, open, exhale, hug yourself. Inhale, open, exhale, hug. I'm proud of your hard work. You deserve this gift of the now, of time, of all that you desire, and so much more. Breathe in and exhale. That's why the meditations now are more important than ever, doing this movement. Notice how much more your chest opens with each movement. Breathe in, exhale. Inhale your desire. Exhale, release any resistance. Fantastic, I feel you. Great, Denise. Last four. Love yourself to receive that love. In two. And one. Give yourself that love, that compassion for all the work you've done. I'm proud of you. Now inhale, rise. Lift your arms to the moon. Breathe in. Look at the sky and exhale, fall forward. Uttanasana, forward fold. It's time to release your back even more. Walk your hands to the upper right corner of your mat. Breathe in. Exhale, hang your head. And then to the opposite left corner. Walk your fingertips, breath in. Exhale, as you notice your spine release. Droop your head towards your knees. And back to the center. Halfway lift, Ardha Uttanasana. Arch your spine. And exhale, high to low, chaturanga. So ironically, most of the people I'm meeting here who are visiting are actually from Russia. A lot of people from Russia. Number one tourists are from India and China. Look left and right. This made me think about how all of our mannerisms are actually learned, right? We actually learn to act the way we act. Side to side. Now downward dog, as you kind of unlearn, right? You go for whatever's best for you. Bend your right knee, bend your left. Perfect, look over one beneath one shoulder, then beneath the other. All right, now lift your right foot high, breathe in. And exhale, sweep your foot between your hand. And then lower your back knee to the ground and then bend and straighten. We're just warming up your hip for what's to come. Breathe in. And exhale, knee above your front right foot. So if this is what you need, you can stay right here. This is really good for your hip flexors and your joint mobility. Or toe heel your right foot to the outer edge of your mat. And then palms to either your blocks. This is called a runner's lunge. Since I know both y'all are active, proud of you. Palms to the earth. Untuck your back foot, breathe in. And exhale, hang your head heavy. Option to come to your forearms. If your body permits, you'll be here for 30 more seconds. No matter what, breathe in and exhale. Notice as your hip releases, as you open up your body to success. Whatever your form of success is, boo, you can do it. Breathe in and exhale. Maybe it is being a vegan, is drinking less, like what Malcolm and I were talking about. Is that energy? Maybe it's going on a date, going on a trip, taking yourself out. Breathe in. Exhale, go there now, in this moment, where the transformation happens. 20 more seconds to explore. Thank you. deeply inhale your intention and exhale, go deeper. Oh, this feels so good. Now palms to the earth. First time doing this one since my 51 hour plane trip. Now tuck your back toe and swing your right foot high, downward dog. Bend and straighten your right knee. Open up your hip yet more. Now switched out, left foot long, inhale. Exhale, sweep your left foot between your hands. Once again, bend and straighten, lower your right knee to the earth as you breathe in and exhale. Notice how it feels in your hip. Once again, it may feel very juicy, especially if you've been driving a lot or in a seated position. Now, heel your foot to the outer edge, palm to your blocks or to the earth, just like yours truly. No matter what, knee above your foot for runner's lunge. Inhale and exhale as you come to your layer. You come all the way down to your forearms or stay right here at your palms. To open up your hips. Your hips will ground you for your day and for your night to get amazing sleep. As we wake up together and go to sleep together all over the world, breathe in and exhale, explore your desired destiny. How does it feel, look, taste, smell? Where are you? With an open heart and a clear mind, breathe in. Mindfully exhale. Press your palm to the earth. Lift your chest. You can do it. Tuck your back foot. Swing your opposite left foot high. Bend and straighten your knees in this downward dog. Now lift your right foot to the moon. Inhale. Exhale as we come to half pigeon, one of my faves. Create a check mark with your right leg. Palms to your block, to the earth. Look side to side. Untuck your back foot. As you breathe in, lift your heart. Exhale. Walk your hands forward to a sleeping pigeon. Now that you're all warmed up, notice your IT band release, your pelvic floor open up. Inhale. Joyously exhale. Forehead to your palms or the earth if possible. Inhale and exhale. As you notice your body, your parasympathetic nervous system calm down. As you now envision breathing your body into your mind, inhale. And exhale as you reprogram new patterns that are loving to yourself. As you let all the small things simply roll off the top of your back and disappear. As you treat yourself so well, one more breath in. Mindful exhale as you explore your desire. Breathe in and out. Now peel your heart high, hands beneath your shoulders, tuck your back foot and swing your right foot behind you, downward dog. Return synovial fluid to your joints. Now lift your opposite left foot, long breathe in. Breathe out, half pigeon on the opposite side. Now notice how this side feels compared to the other. Look left, look right. As you now see the infinite possibilities here in the moment, right? Option to stay here or walk your hands forward. As you surrender towards your intention, as you step into the unknown, knowing that's where you grow. Breathe in and exhale. Trusting in spirit, in yourself, your highest self to guide you. Now aligning with that mindset of this power within. Breathe in. Joyously exhale to release your hip, your mind, your soul. Joyously breathe in this magnificent moment. Exhale. Behold the synchro destiny that it comes to you now. Palms to the earth. Lift your chest. Tuck your back toe. Downward dog. Last downward dog up today. Bend and straighten your knee. Hip to the moon. Bend one knee, then the other. And come down to a seated position. Now come get a sip and stay hydrated. It's very humid here. Cheers. So I love here, like everywhere I go, people are praying. You know, people have these different altars and ceremonies. It's very common. Bend and straighten your knees. So I think like we need to rechange what we think is normal, right? Now extend your left foot long. Release your lower back, right foot to your leg. Rotate towards your extended left foot. Lift your arms, breathe in. And exhale, forward fold with a twist. Forehead to knee to release your lower back. Pull your head low. Grab your feet or your ankles. Rotate your chin to your chest. Activate your thyroid. Help with immunity. Breathe in. Exhale, fold deeper. As you give yourself that permission to do as you desire, breathe in, lengthen, exhale, fold deeper. With grace, compassion, love, rise, vertebra by vertebra, lift your head up. Now press your right hand behind you, lift your left hand. Yes, you can thrust forward if your body permits. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now press both palms back to the earth and extend your feet in front of you. Bend and straighten. Well done, Monica Denise. So proud of you for coming. So we come to different seasons in our life, right? And sometimes when we change seasons, now opposite side, it may be challenging, right? We're becoming a new person. Inhale, exhale. With a new personality, forehead to knee, fold. Grab your foot, your ankle, a new personality. You create a new personal reality. Breathe in and exhale as you step into this desired personal reality now. Where are you? What are you doing? How does it feel? Forehead to knee to activate your rest and digest system. Get amazing sleep tonight. Even more. Breathe in. Exhale. even more. Breathe in, lengthen. Exhale, fold deeper. Hang your head. Now inhale, rise, vertebra by vertebra, lift your head up high. Left palm behind you, thrust your hips forward however you can. Breathe in, breathe out. Bend your right elbow and press your hands behind you. As you make the best of your situation, spirit notices, right? Bend one knee, then the other. Now lift your arms up high, breath in. And exhale, hang your head heavy. So coming here has helped me see the beauty of my life now, of all that I have. Inhale. And exhale, especially after meeting with Malcolm and really seeing like how amazing it is to be where we are right now with no, maybe it's for me, it's less obligations. Inhale and exhale. What is it for you? What do you have to be grateful for now? Having the gift of time to reflect. Good people, breathe in whatever you're grateful for. Exhale, fold even more. Seated forward fold. Forehead to knee to release your thoracic spine now and your neck. Now stay here or look left, look right. Hang your head once again, breathe in. Exhale, fold. Vertebra by vertebra, lift your head up high, roll your shoulders back. I'm proud of you now. Palms of feet touch. For this, it's called recline bound ankle pose. Open up your hips even more. Rock your hip right, rock your hip left. Breathe in, breathe out. Welcome, Melissa. Happy you made it. Now rock side to side as you just soak in. The sun is coming out here. It's gonna be an amazing day, amazing night. Breathe in. Exhale, now flutter up and down with the palms of your feet touching in a butterfly. Option to just close your eyes as you now cast your prayer with love as you connect with divine intelligence. Breathe in as you come to stillness and exhale through your mouth. As I live in present moment awareness, I live the magic of synchro destiny where everything comes together. Inhale. Happily exhale. Now extend your feet in front of you, bend one knee then the other, and add any movements you may desire. So I'm gonna actually demo. I don't have blocks with me, but I'm gonna show you how to do it with tea, which is medicinal. This tea actually cures diabetes, right? It's crazy. The people giving the tour said that their family members have diabetes, don't take medications, they just do the tea. So, one block at the highest height, one block at the medium height. This is going to open up your shoulders. This is called supported fish pose. Yes, you can do it with no blocks and do it with some pillows. Option to press the palms of your feet together to go even deeper today. Rest your head onto the block at the highest height. Your upper scapulas onto the block at the medium height, horizontal. Close your eyes, supported fish. Palms up for a seat, breathe in. And exhale, you cure yourself. And if you don't have no blocks like me, you can just do it on your back on the earth. Deeply inhale. And exhale. As you notice your shoulders roll back, your hips open up even more. Now notice, as only light enters your body, as you now ascend to this new reality that matches you at your core. Maybe it is in Bali, maybe it is with your dream partner. Maybe it is healed, happy, healthy, breathing in. Exhale, ascend, explore, you've arrived. 180 seconds here. How does it feel? Look. What do you hear? What do you smell? Limitlessly invite and explore this desire as you have arrived. You deserve all that you desire and so much more. Breathe in your desire and exhale. As you take a new action for a new result, press your knees together. Rock to your favorite side. If you got your blocks, remove your blocks. And then hug your knees to your heart. Rock side to side. Massage your muscles. Feel that change. Now extend your left foot long, pull your right knee to your right armpit, move your right knee around in a nice juicy circle. One way and then the other, breathe in, breathe out as you trust in yourself. Breathe in, pull your right knee to your armpit, exhale, supine twist, knee to the left, rock your head to the right. Inhale magnificently, exhale, twist. Supine twist, release your lumbar spine. One more breath in. And exhale, you make the most of your time on this planet. Now squeeze your knees to your heart. Sway side to side, neutralize your spine. And extend your right foot long, pull your left knee to your left shoulder, move your knee around in a big juicy circle. As you see, the sun is peaking here in Bali, one way then the other. Breathe in, pull your knee to your armpit, exhale, supine twist. Rock your head to the left as you stack your hips. And even out the masculine with the feminine, yin with the yang. Breathe in, exhale, twist deeper. Now, squeeze your knees to your heart and radical self-love, compassion. As the key to success is to continue to go even when you fall down, especially when you fall down. Now grab your blocks or your pillows. In my case, it is tea. Now lift your hips up. We're gonna come to a supported bridge pose. Blocks at the lowest height along your sacrum, your lower back. Lower your hips to your blocks or your pillows and extend your feet long if your body permits. So open up your front side body. Palms up to receive, palms to the earth, to ground. As you know, open up your hip flexors, your body, to this opportunity that is your lived reality. Mindfully breathe in, fullest capacity, seizing the day. And exhale, as only light enters your body. Imagine what's possible. 180 seconds to reprogram, remodel, come alive. Magnificent life. And exhale. Now lift your hips, bend your knees, press your feet to the ground, lift your hips above your blocks, remove them, lower your hips to the ground. Last stretch is a happy baby. So grab the inside or the outside arches of your feet, rock left and rock right. To crack open your heart, to embody this desire in this moment, the magic of synchro destiny. Now squeeze your knees to your heart, yourself the biggest hug of your day, breathe in. Exhale, corpse pose, shavasana. Become as big as you like, palms up to receive, palms to the earth, to ground. As you inhale and exhale, I offer you today's centering thought. As I live in present moment awareness, I live the magic of synchro destiny. Imagine the places you'll go, people you'll meet, things you'll do, when you are present. Joyously breathe in and exhale, explore. You have arrived. I live in present moment awareness, I live the magic of synchro destiny. Breathe in your best vision and exhale. As you come into alignment with your highest self, full body stretch, pull your hands behind you, toes in front of you. Good morning, stretch. Now squeeze your knees to your heart and rock to your favorite side to fetal posture. Use your bicep as a pillow and press yourself up to a seated position whenever you're ready in a Sukhasana. Easy pose, shoulders back, heart high, excited for your day, or it's for your night. Hands to your heart in this present moment where the change happens. Hands to forehead, connected with your intuitive self. We bow forward as one. Namaste. Thank you so much. So being here in Bali has really shown me the beauty of like going for your form of happiness, right? Those relationships, that time for you, that stretch. And also like being in this moment, right? So the past already happened, the future is yet to be written. And that's really what brought me here to the island. It's been so much fun. And I'm here right in front of the pool and our day's just starting, but I love to hear how you're feeling and so proud of all your hard work. And our last week, we got the graduation coming up. Sending you peace, love, and light. I'm gonna stop recording now.